beginning, God created man from the very dust of the earth. He breathed into him the breath of life, and he became a living nephesh, a living soul. God breathed into him his destiny. He breathed into him his purpose. He breathed into him goals and concepts and creativity. Whether you know it or not, all of that is down inside of you. The Apostle Paul said, those he did foreknow, he did also predestined that we might be conformed into the image of his dear Son. The reason that God sent you into the earth is so that you can exhale what God inhaled inside of you. So that you can push out of you all of the things that God has put inside of you. I came to tell you tonight, you're not through living yet. You still got work to do. You still got buildings to build. You still got songs to write. You still got words to do. You are pregnant with possibilities. You are loaded with potentials. You are filled with concepts and ideas that haven't come to birth yet. Push it out.